Hi folks, Peach Mario here with the next video about the Tiliwiki communication and consensus seeking. As I recorded the last video, I saw that there is one step missing, because users may want to contribute to the governance model. And so we have a short video about how can users contribute. There is actually two, let's say the simple one for newbie users, and let's say more advanced one if someone wants to try out the web ID and directly contribute text, which will be a little bit more like in direction of developers. So two ways, user way and developer way. Okay, so first we go to the main page and have information about community info. And there is the same thing. We have an issue and an issue list. So if you are logged in, you can email a new issue to this project if you click this link, or you can directly create a new issue. I will create a new, let's say, template here, so that you get a little bit more of information. So you. So for video, blah blah blah, whatever. This is just a test, and then submit issue. So users will see it. We have it in the list, and then there can be a discussion with the developers, and they may change the text directly. That's the easiest one. As you can see, there is no real board yet, so the configuration here is missing, but it's everything the same as I showed already. So that's the first part. Just create a new issue and you can contribute to this information or with email. Yeah, that's it with this video, and the next one will be you can fork the project, which is more developer related. So if you want to try it, have a look at the next video. If you think it's too complicated for you, then go with the issues. That's it. See you soon.